What's that sound? Oh no, the water is overflowing again. What should I do? Let's experiment.
Take note, let us always follow safety precautionary measures in handling electrical devices and sharp objects. So everything is set up and let us make a water level indicator. We will connect the DC buzzer and the 9-volt battery with the connector in a simple circuit.
The electronic water level circuits have the capability of alerting if the water level is too high or exceeds the higher limit.
Finally, our water level indicator is done. Let's try it out.
The level indicator can be easily used in the overhead tank or in the bathroom to avoid overflow of water. The science behind this is relevant, especially to areas prone to flooding.
di ba minawa kining akong kantahan para dinhi sa imuha sulti ang tigas sa akong pambati ikan dinhi sa akong kasing-kasing baby love.